세상에 목소리 그 부정하게 커버린 거짓거리여 사이렌
50-50. Oh, this is probably a good time for me to tell you you're just a friend.
انا لبناني والله وعبلادي بموت والله بالدنيا ما في مثلك بيروت
It's just a cigarette, and it cannot be that bad.
Honey, don't you love me, and you know it makes me sad.
It's
okay, lama-lama, lama-lama. It's not.
How do girls tell their parents about a potential husband?
I remember I was like so scared about this too, but like this is how I did it. So with my mom, I actually told her when I was in the car with both her and my sister, and like they were both finding out about it for the first time, and I found that to be like a lot less awkward because like it was both of their reactions at once, and like it wasn't just a one-on-one type of thing. And then I remember with my dad, I was actually at school, and then I called him up and I was like, hey, blah blah, I give your number to this guy, and then he's just gonna call you and like ask about me and stuff like that, whatever, and ask for your permission to like, you know, get to know me or whatever. And then he was like, oh, okay, that's cool. And then he told me to focus on school, and yeah, that was it.
What's considered classy if you're white, but trashy if you're a person of color?
Accents. My dad has a heavy Arabic accent. Sometimes people be looking at him weird, but let that same dude be like some French motherfucker with, or like a Brit, anything white. Oh my god, I love your accent. It's so cute. Oh my god, wow. But my dad, I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't understand. Can you please repeat that?
My pants and I got a few baddies up under my belt. Ooh.
Hello?
Where we at?
Where we at? Oh, you want to know where I'm at? We outside!
Asian people are the nicest people on earth. They're so welcoming. Whenever I go to my Bengali friend's house, his family have a cute nickname for me. They call me Kala Kuta. I don't even know what it means. Actually, you know what? Let me search up and... Actually, you know what? Never mind.
How far would you drive for the girl of your dreams?
I would drive anywhere.
What about to Nebraska?
Oh,
we go to Nebraska.
Fuck no. Let me see you. Make it wiggle down.
It's just a cigarette.
People pronounce dad. You got white people, daddy, Billy keeps bothering me, and you got black people, ayo pops, look.
Trash, I see you. Then you got Desi's, Abu, Abu, please, I want to go to their house, please, Abu. Then you got Iraqi's, Yaba, Yaba, Wallah, Samihni, Samihni, Yaba. Yemenis, huh? Allah, Samhak, Aba, Aba, Huna, Kafal, tell me, what are you doing? Then you got the British, Daddy, what are you doing, Daddy? Then you got your Lebanese, Baye, like Baye, I'm not like كتير كتير يا Baye. Then you got your Syrians. Shu, like when you abi, like ma am shufu abi. Then you got Masris. Ya popi, ana عاوز اكلمك دلوقتي ya popi.
Just a reminder that it's okay for relationships to end, but not ours though. You think you have a way out of this?
Money, that Gucci, Prada, come be my sugar daddy.
Artois!
He love me, he give me all his
money. Hey, baby, let me see it.
Hey, get back. You're single. It's almost 2022 and you're still single. All your mates are getting married. Now what for you? Get back.
Walk into the club like, what up? I got a big rooster. This is Timothy. Yeah, you're my TikTok. Say hello, everybody. He says hello.
So I was just lying down and I was really thinking how the word wallahi has become so bastardized. It's really bad. It's actually really bad because you be saying wallahi billahi for the smallest things. It's not that deep. I promise you, it's not that deep. You should not be swearing on Allah's name and over a piece of chocolate.
Eid fit check. My outfit's from Pakistan. My shoes are from Target. Rings from I don't know. Henna by me. Eid fit check. Everything's from Pakistan except my shoes are from Target. And look at my watch.
Eid Fit, also from Pakistan. Chappals from Target. Ass from God.
He pulled up in a thobe when I told him I will wear a abaya.
Five things you can't do while fasting: eating, drinking.
احكي والله لا جان احكي والله يا لهوي احكي والله
ايه رايك فيا يا قمر تتجوزيني
انا عايزه المهر 11000 يكون دولارات تقبل
لا 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 ما اقدرش
وكمان عربيه وفيلا وست سبع مرات تقبل
لا 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 ما اقدرش
لما ما تقدرش امال قول لي هتقدر على ايه
راح اجيب لك شقه
لا
الا راح اجيب لك شقه
لا 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 لا, لا.
I hear planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting chains, clanging shit. I guess that's how it sound when you winning. I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding.
So apparently, drinking lettuce water makes you sleepy. So sis don't sleep, so I'ma try it out.
So I've washed my lettuce. I'm gonna shove it in my cup, okay? And now I've got my kettle water. Gonna put it in, okay? So I decided to add peppermint tea because I'm scared it will taste like shit, so at least it will taste minty. And no, peppermint doesn't make me sleepy, so it just won't change anything. I'm just gonna take it out of the tea.
Okay, let's try it. Bismillah. Feel that nothing.
Okay, update. I do feel slightly drowsy, okay? Not hella sleepy like knockout. But I do feel a bit, you know, sleep. Okay, another update. Lettuce has crack because your sis is gone.
انا اهدي على ديني الارض تلاقيني انا الاهلي انا افديهم انا دمي فلسطيني 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 انا دمي فلسطيني.
I am sorry I don't speaking. I am sorry I don't speaking. I am sorry I don't speaking English. Very good. But I am speaking English 50-50.
Let me see you.
Make it wiggle down. Left ass cheek, right cheek now.
Okay, so I wanted to experiment to see if my halal Muslim kitty was going to eat pork. And...
good job. Okay, alhamdulillah. Take the...
give me all your numbers so I can phone you. See my hips.
Assalamu alaikum, Sari.
Patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it.
Sheesh, the food was bussin'. I'll give 15% tip, and I should be $5 extra.
टिप पता नहीं कितनी दे रही है।
हाँ, give 15%।
और 15% बदमाश करा अबे रोटी खा दिए, अब शीर है, फड़ा चेंज। $2 रख दे चलिए।
بأوروبا يا جماعة الرجال بس يكبر بالعمر يخات يريد للتقاعد ببلش يعمل سبور يمشي له ساعة ساعتين كل يوم طيحافظ على نشاطه. أما عنا بالدول العربية بقى بيبقى ختيار مكحكح عم بيهز كله سوا الخرف ضارب براسه وبيقول لك جوزوني بنت 14 بلكي ترجع لي شبابي. لك الله ياخدك ويريحنا من نسلك.
Amor de compraventa, amor del pasado. Ven, 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 ven.
Rapper like the narco, got dope like Pablo, got dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco, on the knock got the.
Dumb, rock out, dumb, rock out. I got the Glock on me, lights shining bright on me.
What in the shaitan in the hell Satan was that?
Bruh, even shaitan is confused. He doesn't even know what to do with himself.
Ya Rabb al-Alamin, Allahu Akbar.
Come here, rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy, is you big enough?
Take it, take
yeah,
it, baby, baby,
yeah.
Take it, take
yeah,
it,
yeah.
That's the last thing.
Yeah, you heard you was gonna diss me. What hat?
Don't so fake. You made of plastic.
Oh.
Tara 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 tara. Ana shariyati ka ila nar. First class. Direction Al Wail.
Just be like, oh my god, Krollo so hard. And then this is Krollo.
Out of the blue, I got fucking
back the fuck up. When did this become a whorehouse?
Mike.
يا غايب لي ما تسأل أحبابك اللي يحبونك ناموا لي لعيونك أنا بفكر فيك تبعد عني تنساني احتاجك جنبي تلعاني سين جروحي وحزاني أنا مشتاق لعلي يا حبيبي لا تروحي بعيد انت نصيب.
I quit my law firm job just so I can attend Jamoa.
Ab mujhko jana hai kaake tu hi safar hai aakhri ke tere bina jeena mumkin nahi.
The most disgusting thing you can do as a parent is compare your children.
Whatever you decide on that, I give no fuck. Hoes come easy.
Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck, and I'll touch yours. You and those little heartbeats, this short school. She knows what I think about. What I think about. My love, to mess.
Some people say arranged marriage is bad. This is dumb. Why? Because
Even when you buy a telephone, you have to make contract and agreement. When you are message on the Instagram and he come and he rob your father's house, you are the blame because you don't know him. You don't know who do credit check on him. But when you arrange the marriage, your family is a credit checking company. They go to the other family. They're going to finding out what this guy do when he is alone at night. They're finding out everything about him, which color sock he wear and stuff. But if you message him on the Instagram for a relationship, relation boat, relation car, you gonna crash. Why? Because you don't know who is he. She don't know who is she. And stuff like that. So my advice for you, halal way, all the way. Yeah! I don't caring, brother.
When the sky comes falling, even the sun don't shine.
Yeah, somehow I'm not worried about you guys. Muslims survived the aftermath of 9/11 in this country. I think white Christians will be just fine.
If somebody walk out of your life, let them go. Tell them, don't let the door hit you on the way out. Period. Hello, are you with me? Can you hear me? That's what I'm talking about, babies. Love you all. Follow me.
أنا أهدي على ديني على أرض سلاقيني أنا الأهلي أنا أفديهم أنا دمي فلسطيني 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 أنا دمي فلسطيني